answering this question.
If you look behind the engine, you will see this bolt. That's for the dipstick. It's easy to remove. Once you do, you pick up your reading. That's it.